Now it is time for this week's Pick of the Litter. It's sponsored by Best Mattress. This week we have a very special guy. His name is Taz.
Yeah.
He's a very handsome Shih Tzu, and he, frankly, is lucky to be here after needing some very serious medical care.
Yeah, and luckily the Nevada SPCA swooped in, helped him out, took care of him. Here with more on how you can take Taz home to be a part of your family, Kathy Jung.
Good morning.
President of the No Kill Animal Shelter here in town. Great to have you.
Thank you.
This little sweet guy, he's such a snuggle guy.
Yes, he is a snuggler.
And we're really lucky to have him, quite frankly, because he's
been through a lot in his short little 2 years of life. Oh. He has just spent the last 6 weeks at the vet hospital.
No,
he's that young?
Way.
Yes, he's only two.
Oh,
he's
funny.
Only two.
What's the story? What happened?
Okay. So he has in layman's terms, like a severe diabetes is what he has. So
wow.
He really has to have his blood work checked, his, you know, on a regular basis. He does get insulin shots twice a day, and he could definitely use to put some weight on. His previous owner did not know that and just thought his health was deteriorating.
Yeah.
Dropped him off to us. We figured it all out. Thank goodness we had a donor that stepped up and helped us out.
That's awesome.
We did a little GoFundMe page, so everybody that helped him out is simply amazing.
It's worth noting, you don't have a boatload of government cash behind you. You literally have to make this money appear through donors in order to help dogs like this.
Yes, that's right, because we are one of the only rescue groups out there that would help dogs like this. Otherwise, his fate would be something tragic.
Yeah. So I hope some of the people who donated money are watching right now and can see just how adorable he is and how he's really doing well.
Sweet boy.
So whoever adopts him would have a bit of an undertaking.
Yes.
With giving him shots.
And we would help him with that. We'll help them, help train them with that. We would also give them the first bottle of insulin. Help them out with the first vet visit. That way they can have the knowledge to go home with and how to take care of this little guy. But really, he is fun and he's spunky and he's playful and he just needs a home.
Can I just say, yeah. If any of our viewers are type 1 or type 2 diabetic, like, this is your dog.
That's right.
You guys can go through it together. You can check on the same intervals.
Absolutely. You can put yourself on the same schedule because
he
has to have it before he eats in the morning and at night, and so does a normal human. So, same thing.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
He seems like he's just good with everything and everyone.
Yes, he is. So I actually took him home to my pack last night.
Oh, he's quite the pack.
Oh, wow.
Yes, and he played all night long.
That's why he's so tired right now.
All night long. Yeah. So he is playful, he's got energy, and he loves to snuggle. So he goes from zero to playful in a split second.
Oh, speaking of snuggle, I would like some time with him down on the Best Mattress pet bed
that's
going to go home with him. Whoever adopts him is going to get this very snuggly. He's going to love this. This is a lot cushier than
he's
being in
the
vet's office.
Right,
that's
now.
Right. Yeah. It's like dog Facebook.
Yay. This is nice.
Very cool. And that's very cool, by the way, Best Mattress, to donate this bed to whoever is adopted on the show, which is fantastic as well. He's available for adoption now.
Yes, he is available for adoption now. And like I said, it will take some training and we'll teach you how to do it and teach you how to take care of him. He is a super great dog.
Deserves a good home, no
he's
doubt.
He's a love.
Hey, great bowling tournament. It's back once again.
Out of the gutters
this Sunday. Tell us about it.
So this Sunday at Samstown, red carpet starts at noon. The event starts promptly at 1. So if you get down between 11 and 12 o'clock, we can start the check-in. Tickets are available right now on our website for $20, $30 at the door. Mm-hmm. All the proceeds go to help dogs like Taz
with
the advanced medical care.
I've been there, and the silent auction that goes on
is up right now.
Is phenomenal. I got a big giraffe, and
the
giraffe ended up being my son's like animal.
Yes. Yeah, so the fun thing about this auction is everything, with an exception of a couple items, is starting out at $5.
Mm-hmm.
So if you get on the website right now and register,
you can
start bidding on these items. Start shopping for Christmas early.
That's true. Really quickly, Little Mojo last week.
Little Mojo is still there.
Oh,
but
no.
But that's okay.
Mojo.
That's okay, because it brought people down to visit him and others went home. So it's okay.
We're going to get Mojo home, and we're certainly going to get
Taz.
We're
definitely going to get Taz at home. He's such a sweetheart.
Yes, he's a love.
It's great having you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kathy.
Taz deserves a great home. Make him yours today by swinging by the Nevada SPCA to meet him. They're on West Dewey Drive, which is just off Decatur, north of Russell.
And don't forget, if you adopt Taz, you will get a complimentary pet bed from Best Mattress. They're a proud sponsor of the Morning Blend, and they've partnered up with the Nevada SPCA for the deal.